name is Anujan and welcome back to CarKing. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fold down the back seats of the 2021 BMW X5. I hope you guys enjoy the video. So in order to fold the side seats down, just pull this lever. You can also fold down the other side seat the same way. In order to put the seat back up, you just pull it up. The same goes for this side. The seat is much heavier to carry since there's two seats in one seat. Now I'll be showing you how to fold down the middle seat on its own. You just pull this down, and then there'll be a little latch here, which you just pull down, and then the whole seat should just come down. In order to put it back up, you just lift the seat back up. Also fold the back seat with the latch in the trunk. So you just pull it and the seat will go down. Same on the other side. Unfortunately, you cannot put the seats back up electronically. You would have to push it up manually. Same with the other seats. This is because the latch that you pull is not electronic. Thank you for watching today's video. Make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you will not miss a CarKing video ever again. I'll see you soon. Bye!